Melania Trump thanks Chelsea Clinton for defending her son Barron from critics. It turns out that there is at least one thing the Trump and Clinton clans can agree on. First Lady Melania Trump has thanked Chelsea Clinton, daughter of former President Bill Clinton and Democratic nominee Hillary Clinton, for a series of tweets denouncing an article that criticized the clothing choices of Donald Trump's 11-year-old son Barron. Having grown up in the White House under the harsh glare of media attention, Chelsea Clinton urged more consideration. It's high time the media and everyone leave Barron Trump alone and let him have the private childhood he deserves, Chelsea Clinton wrote on Twitter in response to a Daily Caller article entitled It's High Time Barron Trump Starts Dressing Like He Is in the White House. The reporter wrote in the article that